Russia takes over the Belarusian army. Lukashenko said Russia had nuclear weapons. Belarus has received weaponry under bilateral agreements. A decision has been made to develop what had been said verbally. We had to prepare site storage and so on. We have done all that, so the supply of nuclear ammunition has begun, he said of the Belarusian-Russian defense minister's nuclear weapons deployment agreement.